If you have a computer, you've most likely already had a blue screen of death. If you haven't, you're either very lucky or you're probably running Mac or Linux, as this is the only other way to avoid blue screens of death. Basically, blue screens of death are quite easy to normally fix, as they pretty much tell you what's going on, like what's causing blue screen of death. Most blue screens of death happen and occur because of bad drivers software that's to do with hardware you plug into your computer, as the drivers and the computer operating system, Windows, aren't communicating properly, so Windows throws up an error saying it doesn't understand the command you're trying to give it. Basically, blue screens of death, very easy to determine and find out exactly what's wrong. The first important thing you're going to need to know about blue screen of death is this text up here. You can tell it's this particular text because it's always in capitals and has no spaces. This normally tells you exactly what's causing the blue screen of death. In an instruction, if this is your webcam causing the blue screen of death, it'd probably say something along the lines of webcam or graphics card or something along them lines. So that's the first thing you need to look for in a blue screen of death. Next most important thing to look for in a blue screen of death is this stop code right here. If you pump this into Google, you're most likely going to find the answer on how to fix a blue screen of death, because somebody else has probably had exactly the same problem as you and posted on a forum for help. So this means that someone else in the community has probably answered the question and told the person how to fix a blue screen of death, so this could be the case for you as well. Also, the next most important part of the blue screen of death is this text down here. It'll normally tell you exactly the file name that's causing the blue screen of death. So if it's your webcam causing the blue screen of death, it'd probably say something along the lines of webcam.sys file or probably dil file, something along them lines. So this is another option to basically find out what's causing the blue screen of death. If by using the stop code in Google and trying to work out by this what file's causing the blue screen of death, and still no closer, then it could possibly be dodgy RAM on your computer. So if you have two sticks of RAM on your computer, next best option would be to take one out at a time and see if you're still getting blue screens of death when there's only one stick of RAM. And if you are, obviously put the other one back in, and then vice versa, and see which one's causing the blue screen of death. If you still haven't, this still doesn't stop your blue screen of death, maybe double check that you've got all the latest driver updates for your computer. Typically, you should check for driver updates about once every 3 to 4 months, just to be sure that you're running the latest drivers for your computer. But of course, always back up the old drivers on your computer before you start to install new drivers. You can do this by looking on the manufacturer's website of the hardware on your computer to see if there's new drivers. Or nowadays, sometimes Windows updates will also install new drivers to your computer. If you still can't find the answer to your problems with the blue screen of death, you could also post on my website and I'll be happy to help you with your blue screen of death problems and so many other people. Link cropping up right now in the video. It'll also be in the video description. Basically, blue screens of death are pretty much the fact of life with computers, so you're either going to have to deal with them or find a way to deal with them yourself. But that's basically the only option on blue screen of death. Hope to see you on my website soon. I hope this video was useful to you. There's also many other things that can cause blue screens of death, but if you still need help on this situation, please do check out my website, the link in the description, and I'll be happy to help you. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, rate and subscribe to this video. And I hope that you enjoyed it.